So first of all, introduce yourself to everybody watching. Tell them where to follow you.
For sure. My name is Leti Peniche. I'm on air at Power 106. I'm also part of the Golden Boy team. So you're going to see me doing corresponding and all that stuff for Golden Boy, but also always talking on Power 106 and on Brown Bag Pod.
Shout out to Power 106, Everywhere there. So breakdown, we're here in Beverly Hills at a mansion.
Isn't it beautiful?
It's amazing.
Yeah.
Never have. Usually boxing workouts at a gym and it's different vibe, but it's Ryan, it's different. Show people
flex.
The towel really quick.
It's a flex, and it has to be a flex because we just saw the Tank media workout, and it was in a gym in Vegas. And then Ryan's like, "Oh no, I'm gonna do this in a mansion in LA. Oh. You're gonna see the Beverly Hills. You're gonna see me." He has freaking everything, all his face everywhere, and the view's incredible.
So break down the fight.
Okay, so definitely this fight is the fight we all want. This is who the next face of boxing is. I think this is going to set the tone for the next at least 10 years of boxing. This is the new, these are the new legends, right? And everyone has always been saying they're trying not to cross paths, right? But we see something about Ryan, and this is why I feel like people automatically go towards a Tank. Tank's got this knockout king. You know that this guy, 98% of the time, he's going to knock somebody out, except shout out Isaac Pitbull Cruz. But Garcia...
The Tank did beat him.
He bought him, but he beat him, but he didn't knock him out.
No, it's true. He had a broken hand, but it doesn't
matter. True. But what broke that hand? Isaac's body. Okay, we'll fight about this. But shout out to Garcia because he's been chasing him. He's like, look, whatever terms you want, I'll do it. I want this fight. I'm tired of people saying I'm cherry picking my fights. I'm tired of people saying that like I'm just a social media star. I really want to prove myself. What Ryan's had to show is like I'm really beyond a pretty face, right? And I think he's had a lot to deal with the Latino community. You know, we're hard on our guys. We love a certain type of fighter. We're prideful about it. And if you're anything but that, we don't even mess with you. You might as well not be Hispanic, right? But he wants that. And he's like, what do I have to do in order to get that respect? And I think fighting someone like Tank and at least holding your own gets you that type of respect. Look what it did with Cruz. We didn't even, a lot of us didn't know who he was, but we found
crazy out. Popular.
And even though he lost, we love him now.
Correct. Okay, so your prediction for this fight?
That they both knock each other out at the same time. No, I'm kidding.
Okay,
I'm kidding,
that's one out of a billion, but that's your prediction. Okay.
It's Vegas. Anything can happen.
That's true. So you say a draw.
I think it might go to decision, and it's going to be very upsetting if it goes to decision, but that's the only way to keep it going with one of them. And you got to think, it's storyline. Boxing is storyline. I'm thinking trilogy. I'm thinking one is going to be
super. You may be
upset.
Right.
Yeah. One's going to be super upset that it doesn't go their way. And if it goes to decision, they're going to have enough proof and sway the audience. Like, look, he didn't knock me out, right?
Let's do another one. Yeah. Okay, one more time. Where do people follow you?
Leti.set.go on Instagram. And, of course, Power 106 in Los Angeles every morning.
Stay tuned. Ellie Sekback reporting. I'm Ellie Sekback. Ellie Sekback reporting. But esnewsreporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting. esnewsreporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.